Sean, thank you. The cold weather may have claimed the life of a man sleeping outside of a South Austin business. That man, said to be in his mid-40s, was found Tuesday morning near some shrubs at the Insurance Council of Texas. There were no signs of trauma. Investigators think the cold weather may have played a part in his death, but an autopsy will be performed to find an official cause.